Once upon a time, there was a cookie, a very cringe cookie, and this cookie was on a quest. Legends say that if you find the legendary bee emoji and bring it to a hidden temple, a mysterious creature named the Baby Imposter would appear. After summoning the Baby Imposter, he would grant the summoner 3 wishes.
But don't wish for Bobux.
If you wish for free Bobux, he can't handle that and he would leave, and the bee emoji would explode into 3 pieces.
You can fix the bee emoji to summon the Baby Imposter again,
but the pieces are scattered across 3 different locations. Luckily, someone knows all 3 locations, and the location of the temple. We don't know his name or appearance, though.
The cookie broke the one rule and, well, you know the rest.
Maybe someday, we can summon the Baby Imposter once again.
Yeah, like that's ever gonna happen.
This book is so stupid and fake. Who would believe this?
I know, right? Hey, Sammy. I heard that the safe place is the home of you and some others.
What are you implying?
Maybe I could live with you guys? I'm homeless and I need a home.
Sorry, but there isn't enough room for you.
But I live with you and Rat and are like brothers. And Rat also stopped the NMPA from destroying Roblox. I can share a room with Cat.
Yeah, I can share.
Sorry, it would be a hassle to feed another mouth.
Don't worry, Rat. I'll convince TSP to let you join.
Okay. Thanks, Cat.
Hey, over here.
What was that?
Just get behind the building where I am.
Okay.
What do you want?
Hi, my name is Drippy Chippy, but you can call me DC for short.
Listen, I heard you have the Infinite Bobux and...
Oh no you don't.
You're not taking my Infinite Bobux.
No, I don't need the Infinite Bobux.
I just need some power from it so I can have some of that good stuff. You know what I mean. The Bobux.
What's in it for me?
I will get your friends to let you live with them.
Okay. You have a deal.
Good.
What a weirdo.
5.5 minutes later.
So now, can I live with y'all?
Hold up, there's an Amber Alert going off on my phone.
Warning, a cringeworthy cookie is going around kidnapping others and brainwashing them to be their servants. He's too powerful. Someone said that an animatronic rat gave him the power because he's super gullible.
Rat, you idiot.
Now he can drain all the power from the Infinite Bobux. It would take him a while to do so, but when he succeeds, he will be able to take over the world. The only way to stop him is with the legendary bee emoji.
The book was true!
We must go in the office and think of a plan.
15 seconds later.
I thought you said we were going in the office.
The night guard is hogging the office. The kitchen is the next best option.
Whatever. So what's the plan?
We must find the 3 pieces and go to the temple so the Baby Imposter can help us. The Baby Imposter is the only one that can stop that cookie.
His name is Drippy Chippy. or DC for short. Whatever, we first need to find the three pieces. I actually recognize the guy in the book.
Really?
What's his name? Where does he live?
I forgot his name, but he lives in Doveport.
That's pretty far. We should take Mary's helicopter to get there.
About that, it's not Mary's helicopter anymore. She stole it during the infection and it broke when we crashed near TSP after our visit to Adopt Me. I saw some weird endoskeletons that work for Ness and they take it to their construction site to get it fixed. But due to the past infection, the construction site has been abandoned.
You mean the construction site near here that's always freezing because there are hidden generators that are left on? I don't want to go there, it's freezing.
Well, it looks like you'll have to suck it up.
I think I remember eating a piece of the bee emoji to survive the infection.
Looks like you've lucked out, Rat. We have to go to the hospital first now and get the piece out of Cat.
Looks like we're going on another adventure. We must invite a few others, but not everyone. We'll have less likely chance of someone dying if less come on this adventure.
Okay. We will have the help of the baby imposter anyways. We should bring Mary and Willow with us.
That sounds like a good plan because we will probably bump into new helpers along the way. Also, I'm not coming.
Why?
Take this walkie-talkie. In case any of y'all get in any trouble, call me when I can get a few others to help y'all.
Okay, bye, Sammy. I wish the best of luck for you two and Mary and Willow and everyone you'll bump into during the adventure.
2 minutes later.
Okay, here's the plan. You find Willow. She lives in the alleys. I'll find Mary, and the four of us will meet up at the hospital nearby tomorrow morning at 9 a.m.
That sounds like a good plan.
To be continued.